I would have figured that it would have fallen off the building by now.
This mural started as an Earth Day project back in 1996, an effort by artist Michael Pierce.
This is my sidekick, Johnny Moe.
And some friends to try to spruce up the old building and lot.
I was here day and night, and we had a group of people that was cleaning up this lot because it was real trashed out and stuff. And we built a fire pit that's in the shape of a turtle, and you know, we had that burning and fainting. It was fun.
21 years later, that early effort aimed at someday giving the old Capricorn Recording Studios new life is finally taking shape.
You know, if it wasn't for somebody putting some money into it, it just might as well fall on in, you know. And, you know, it's going to be a unique spot in Macon.
The studio, once home to Southern rock royalty like the Allman Brothers, is set to become a music and art center for Mercer University. Brand new lofts now surround it, ensuring new life for a once near-blighted area.
This is a story, you know, and I'm telling it again, and it's got a little more inflection here and, you know, stuff going on.
A description of the mural that fits the entire block. And like this building, Pierce's roots run deep in Macon and in Southern Rock. A journey that took him to art school in Atlanta and new music friends in South Carolina before eventually leading back to Macon.
In 1972, they signed a contract with Capricorn and they became the Marshall Tucker Band. And so when they came in here and started recording, I came in here with them and hung out while they were recording and stuff, you know. And then later on, I became friends with Jimmy Hall and Grinder Switch and, you know, the people, the brothers, J-Mo, all that, you know. So there's a lot of history in this building, a lot of people connected to it, you know.
Now with the blessing of the developer of the loft, the iconic mural is coming back to life. A new direction, with a nod to the past, all from a man who lived part of Macon's Southern Rock history.
You know, it's tribal, it's, you know, terrestrial, it's, you know, it's out there.